Well, I wasn't at my best self for a while. I had started to be unhealthy. I didn't know why I was losing my hair. I had never been not confident before, and I found myself struggling with just feeling good, feeling, you know, just positive about my life. And so I started on a journey to get healthier. And part of that was I'd wanted to feel good while I was doing it. And I started researching, you know, about hair and came into Bravadas and just being able to feel, have that bit of confidence to look in the mirror and go, okay, all right, you know, I like what I see. And it helped me with my, as I was getting healthier, losing weight, it was just like a package of getting back to feeling like I used to feel. I didn't realize how much losing my hair had made me feel just not myself, you know, not the beautiful woman that I wanted to be. It changed how I felt inside because I wasn't confident with my outside. So now I'm able to just not worry about that. I'm able to put my hair on and not go out the door worrying about, you know, does everybody see that, you know, I don't have any hair on the top of my head and am I going to get sunburned and, you know, what is everybody thinking? I can just live. And I can feel good about how I look and just proud of myself and, you know, not so insecure.